Okay, I have Chinese power fit, and soon I want to mount it to my milling machine. But let's check what is inside. I wonder how many surprises will we find there. Plastic. New limits. Let's check it. Okay, two switches, very simple. The screws probably need to be shortened. Okay. And stops. Some screws. Gear. For shaft. For bar. For mine screw. One screws. And plate. And plate here like this. Also with simple switch. This is cover for. It will be like this. So, let's check this. Oh, plastic gear. What is that? It is aluminium. Power fit itself looks really nice. This is aluminium also. This is like one piece. I don't want to strip this more because this looks really good. There is no sand here, no dirt. There is grease like it should be. Cables are in order. Switches have names, so it looks really good. electronics is very simple. Nothing to broke. And this is piece which is not so good made. It is like a cheap cover of electronics. But nothing more, everything else looks really good. Yeah. I do not need to strip this more. Alloy is from aluminium, and everything looks really, really good. Okay, it's enough for me. Ah, almost forgot about electronic cover. I will apply a little bit more grease here. Okay, let's check it. Zero. Okay, this now is neutral position. I can move this in each direction. Okay, so what can I say about Chinese power feed? So I think it's good for this money, everything is working. It is very simple construction. Now everything looks good. Maybe switch, the small switches inside could be better, but it's very simple and it's working. I'm not so confident about those, but for now they are working. We will see how long. Other parts are okay. Here we have gear for mining screw in the mini machine. Next time I will mount everything and check how it fits to the mini machine. So stay with me. I hope you enjoyed. See you next time.